slow is control. And I think, in general, the slower you can execute the calf, the better it will be, and the fewer mistakes you will make. A single spay is prone to making a lot of mistakes, and that's exactly what's happening in the real world.